entertainers in the building.
Yeah.
It's alright, already the show goes on.
Should we do it out there?
Paranoid.
Okay. All right, so we're here at Lake Champion Young Life Camp. We're spending the weekend up here, so we're gonna have a good time.
We're leaving here Sunday, so we won't have any phones or anything.
So Darryl's gonna lose his streaks.
Darryl's gonna lose his streaks.
Well, it stinks in there. It actually like stinks.
It stinks in here. This is the restroom at our cabin. So we got a toilet. We got two pretty big showers.
Hey Max,
yo! We got leader Josh.
Shitty.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy.
And then here's the squad. We got Leo, Dario, David, and Andre. We're trying to close this.
I got you.
What are you doing? It's not gonna close like that. Who wants to,
I got you.
One of you wants?
You got my way!
Oh, watch out.
I'm locked in, Hooch.
Oh, shoot! Oh!
Ow!
Ow.
What?
You put too much on it.
Oh!
All right, we're gonna be running some walking routes. There's some little obstacles in the way, but I think we can do it.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a rapper. No capper, street, not a rapper. And he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, I'm 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more than the damn reverend. Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we do all the steppin'. Who you checkin'? It's FN, shoot East or West End.
Yeah, I heard Poppy outside. And he got the double R, drop it outside. Check the weather and it's getting real, I'll be outside. I'ma drop this shit and have these dropping like some motherfucker.
Yeah.
Type of.
Marco, what's happening?
They're trying to fight us, so we're sending notes back and forth.
Yeah. What's up? You scared? I know you.
Pop out at 1 a.m. Finna get wild.
Let's see what's happening over here.
Yo, what happened? Bro. What happened?
I just got
yeah, bro.
Dragged me in the face of the mattress.
I was just assaulted. It's a war zone out here, guys.
November 5th. It's getting wild. Day 1 a.m.
Yeah. Oh!
How's it going, Leo?
That was worth it. Bro, those kids hit hard. They put like bricks in there.
Bro, that was pretty insane.
Just like, bam,
got the head.
I think they're still going.
Big time
pillow fight, which kind of still in. And I'm reloading right now. And I was out there while they were charging into the room, and I just acted like one of them. And then I started swinging. But, you know, man's gotta do what man's gotta do. Let's get back in.
Let's go.
Please,
this is my pillow. This isn't the pillow started out with.
Alright, so explain just what happened.
A victory just happened. That's what happened. A victory. Yeah. Room 8.
Oh, wait,
8 for Alpha.
Alright, there's 4 cabins at the top, and we all came out, and we had a pillow fight, and then we were like sliding down the stairs on the mattresses.
I was surfing.
It was pretty insane. And then the cabin all the way out there, they ran in and like stormed our cabin. It was pretty insane.
We had a prisoner of war here.
With mattresses and everything, so we had to clean it up. And then Ryan was in here for a while. He was like,
Ryan, he's a homie now.
He's one of our homies now.
Yep.
He smelled like cheese, but we gave him water, so that's
right. There's two people out there asking for water.
They're actually starving. They actually want water.
We're out.
No,
it's me, it's Ryan. Oh, okay. We're going to bed. Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Ryan lives too
quickly. Ryan's back.
That's
Ryan.
Ryan's
This lift was 7, bro.
Seven!
How did they get in your room?
I don't know. I just turned it off at the door and I let him in.
Hold up, Leon Boo. Hold up, sit down.
Leon Boo. Don't throw it away.
What's up, Andre?
Oh. See, I have my food right here. I'm gonna eat it in the car. They keep trying to throw it away because they think it's trash.
We're at the DQ Grill and Chill. We just finished eating and now we're gonna head home.
Yo, whose trash is this? We gotta throw it away.
That's on our table.
That's Andre. It's not trash.